effort attempt to fill 24 hours of programming. Here's some bullshit that happened. We've got some footage here of the bullshit, which began just after 3 o'clock this afternoon when residents in this neighborhood were shocked to see this fairly common thing happening. An attractive witness described the event in breathless terms.
I went to my window and I was like, whoa, there's some bullshit happening.
That happened right over there. I'm an older man, so you can trust what I say.
Authorities in special uniforms rushed to the scene to stand around while our cameras filmed them. Our reporter Keith Collins joins us now live from the scene of the bullshit through the use of expensive technology. Good to be with you again, Keith. We have a colorful graphic here that shows instances of bullshit like this are on the rise. Is that right?
Yes, although why is unclear. Some say it's because of one fucking reason. Others say it's because of some other fucking reason. I talked to this random expert on the subject who told me this thing you're about to hear him say.
I spent my entire life attending the nation's most prestigious schools to talk about bullshit like this. I'm really just happy to be on TV.
Now let's see if we can drag this out a little longer by showing emails written by some of our viewers. I once saw some stuff kind of like the shit you're talking about happen. I have nothing more to add. Another person says, I am angry that things like this happen. I get mad about every bullshit thing I see. So obviously a lot of opinions there to make this story seem somewhat meaningful.
Oh, absolutely, Glenn. This bullshit has some broader implications. Here's a list of tips on how to avoid bullshit happening to you.
Let us know if there are any updates on this bullshit story from there.
There's no way there will be.
Very good. We'll check back with you in an hour anyway.
I'm just some fucking guy.